Oh, yeah, right.
And I saw a trailer honing. Pee, pee, pee.
And more pee, pee, pee.
Pee, pee, pee.
The back of your phone. Is that in there not Apple? It will remain one.
Success, do you know you're very stupid?
Eh? I want to preach the word of God to you.
I'm sorry, I'm busy.
This is distraction. Listen, we want to preach the word of God to you.
I bring the good news to you. Brethren, Satan is trying to use this thing to distract you.
Eh?
Listen to the word of
What could be worse than being your daughter?
What could be worse than that?
Daddy, people now know that you are my father. Hey. Packaging that I'm packaging since 9 years boys for me. Don't look at me, you're not my father. He adopted me.
Yeah. Coming home with Flora.
Where is she?
Uncle, look at Flora here.
Eh? Emanuela, Where is Flora?
Look at Flora here. Is that why you're not married yet?
I think you have seen now.
Hey. As Anna, you are past monopause.
Yeah.
Very soon, which mono stop? Be done, be doing, don't jazzy. Don't go and marry. Marichello. I do or not. I do not say that she look like a monkey, you.
What happened?
I was on my own, no. So my sister said I should tell her my best pet. And I told her that my best pet is a monkey.
Okay.
So she now said I should describe the monkey. Then Anna said that the monkey look like her.
Hey.
Anna, see my teacher again.
Hey.
Don't look like this. You look like Father Christmas that don't have money.
Oh, really?
You look like a madman. That was how the other time you wore Tete trouser and you say it was Kenny White style. Then they took you to mad people's house.
Oh, come on. Something is smelling. What's happening? Something is smelling.
Smelling?
Thank God you're here. K-Brown, everything is smelling. Your clothes is smelling.
My clothes?
Your clothes is smelling.
Let me see her mad.
No, I'm not mad. My name is Dennis Nibia. I just came back from the state. I know myself.
I know.
But everything is smelling.
Calm down. K-Brown, cause I care.
Okay.
But, doctor, can you perceive what is smelling?
I can perceive it. Yes. I can
the
perceive it.
Smelling.
It
was an animal score. Someone from the compound called. Someone very close to them called me.
I saw also.
So who is the anonymous?
No,
who
no,
called
no,
them?
No,
I'm innocent.
I'm the one.
You are the...
Huh?
I heard when Nkumak was telling Manuela that they need somebody to help them clear the grasses so that they can come and plant corn. So I now called police and told them that Nkumak is hiding drugs inside the grass.
Eh?
Uncle, thank you very much.
31. Sir, there are 31 children. That means 6 times 31, which is 186 strokes of pain. That's what we're flogging you. So don't.
I'm bored. Really?
Me too, I'm bored.
Okay now, since everybody's bored, let's do something else.
Yeah, I want to go and play.
Actually, let's go and drink mouthwash. Eh? Let's go and lick toothpaste. Hey, Mama, I could let's tell her that the mouth is smelling now.
What is 4,000 500 naira here? And so what? Is it not on Kumaka that you use and pay? going to wee.
Eh? You want to wee? After drinking water of 4,500 naira, you want to wee? You are not weeing.
Success. What is this? He sweats. Oh, I lick it.
If you come from a stupid family,
Jesus,
your father is an idiot, your mother is a fool, what will you be?
Then I'll be your daughter.
Yeah!
Success! Are you still angry about the change? Even the government of this country promised us change, but they did not give us change. Is it me that will not give you my little change? Think about it now. We need to be smart. Success! It's like this evil dog likes me. I observed that since I started eating this food, the dog has been looking at me.
No. The dog is looking at you because you are using his plate to eat.
Dog plate?
Bet me, my uncle will soon die.
Hey.
Very, very soon. And when my uncle dies, I will not give you food. Until you go for condolence visit, I will not give you anything. Even water, you will not taste.
Success! Bring this now, come and pour me water. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Uncle, what did this I should do?
Pour me water.
Why? Success! Why do you pour me water?
You said I should pour you water, so I pour you water.
Success, I mean pour water for me to wash my hand.
If you want to speak English, speak it well. If you don't know how to speak English, leave it. Auntie, good afternoon.
Welcome. Auntie, good afternoon. Emanuele, Auntie, look at me. Am I getting fat?
No. You are not getting fat. You're already fat.
Come on, go to your house. I'm not getting fat. I'm only adding flesh.
Yes, fat flesh.
Look at this little girl. Do you know what it means to be fat?
See, Auntie, I know 5 fat people in this compound, and you're 3 of them.
Shut up to me.
My mommy told me that we came from the family of apes.
That's true. It's obvious. But we are not talking about your family. Oh, like I was saying.
Singular and
plural.
Let us go and brush your teeth.
Chukwemeka, help me throw away these bones. Take it. Go and throw it away. You have wristwatch. What is the time?
Ask your bone. You have cheeky, come by watch.
We take care of your weddings, we take care of your birthdays, and we take care of your funeral.
Estro.
See, someone should just go and get it. It's not far now. It's just 30 minutes drive.
Ayana. What?
Mark,
go and bring the salad.
And that is the answer. Do you all understand?
In fact, anybody that cannot look at the leg of an animal and know the name of that animal, that person is an animal. Now listen to me, you small thing. You are an animal. By the way, what is your name? What is this? What are you doing?
I think I'm an animal. Look at my leg and tell me my name.
Success.
Yes, sir.
Assuming you have 50 naira with you, and your father here dash you another 50 naira, how much will you have?
If he dash me 50 naira.
Yes.
It's 50 naira. See that answer that they gave him. Just take it like that. It's not only dash. Dash, go. Dash in it. My father is too stingy to dash anybody money. Uncle, please ask my another question.
I just want you to get me something that is creative, that is going to make me cry. Let it be beautiful.
But baby, okay, give me a clue.
Mark, I don't want you to go and try to get anything that is expensive for me. I just want you to get something that is creative that will make me cry.
Okay.
I want to cry on that day. I really want to cry on that day.
Auntie, you're stressing him now. Just tell you what you want.
Don't worry, Manella. If he really loves me, he will know what to do. Mark, just try and get me something that is creative that will make me cry.
Creative and that will make you cry. Auntie, don't worry. He will be creative and he will make you cry.
How?
Uncle, don't worry. Trust me.
Emanuela.
I got your back.
Thank you, Emanuela. Mark, I have to go now. I want to go somewhere. But Mark, remember, get me something that is creative that will make me cry, okay? Emanuela, bye-bye.
Bye-bye. I got you. Don't worry. Come, come.
Mark, Emanuela, what are you people doing in my house?
Baby.
Mm-hmm.
You know that time that you come to our house?
Yes.
You now say that you want something that is creative, beautiful, and that it is going to make you cry.
Yeah.
And we did something for you, me and Emanuela.
Really?
It's a Valentine gift. It's very beautiful. It's going to make you cry. Emanuela, bring it. It's a Valentine gift that we'll do by ourselves. We do creative something for you.
Wow!
Look at it, it's all for you.
This is beautiful. Oh my God!
I told
you, this is so
creative.
She like it very well.
I love the crown. This is handmade. Is this paper? How did you guys do this?
Auntie, you know all these things you are seeing here? All these things that look like love and crown. They are paper so.
Okay.
Actually, we took your key from your neighbor. We not entered inside your house. We searched everywhere. We looked for your NYSC certificate, your BSC certificate, and your school certificate. So we now cut them into love with scissors. We cut them into love and crown. That's how we made it. We looked for the photocopy, but it's like you don't have photocopy. So we now use the original copy.
Ha! Mark!
Eh?
My certificate, my life! Ha! I'm finished!
Okay, see, see, see. Ah!